next.
This tool that costs less than $10 could be the difference between life and death.
After recent drowning deaths, we show you a technique that could prevent a tragedy.
Then,
school is fast approaching and bulletproof backpacks like this are now on store shelves.
It's a way to enable a criminal to do more activity.
Well, you can buy one and what local school districts have to say.
Tropical energy and a strong front spells a lot of rain.
Plus, we're on your side talking pet insurance.
How it works and if it's worth the cost.
First Coast News at 11 is next.